Here we go, and I predict before the night's over that Hell in a Cell will claim another victory.
And at the aptly named Armageddon, there's an implied connotation of good versus evil. And that's something we're seeing played out on this stage.
That elbow just leveled him.
Again, no disqualifications, no countouts. It's all legal.
That's right. The nastier, the better in this one.
Unloading with that kick to the midsection. And these competitors are facing a heck of a challenge. I don't know if anyone's going to be backing down in this one.
That's gonna leave a mark.
A kick. It's not pretty, but it's effective.
Oh, man.
There's the Irish whip.
He's left the ring. This could be interesting.
That would definitely hit hard. Oh!
There's a determined look in the eyes of these competitors. No one's giving an inch.
Got lit up there.
That kick rocked him.
And John Morrison going for it all. This might do it. One, two. Morrison gets the win.
Here is your winner, John Morrison.
Oh, man, what an outing that was.
An impressive victory. A big-time statement was made in this one.